What's good, everybody? JV Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, the Stardust app at JVLewis77. Got a Patreon, $1 tier, JV Lewis. Hit the notification button to be alerted when I post new videos. Check out my Twitch gaming channel, JV Lewis, on Xbox One. Check me out on TikTok, JVLewis77. And I started some membership, so check that out if you are interested in joining. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments on Monday Night Raw. So, we got SummerSlam this weekend, and then we got the WWE Thunderdome. That's supposed to be a debut. Well, we're supposed to have it for SmackDown. Then we're going to have it for SummerSlam. And what everybody's saying is it's probably going to be like how the NBA got the virtual fans, and you know, WWE got it. So it's supposed to be so much more. So it's going to be interesting to see how it turns out. So we got Dominic, you know, going against Seth. You know, Dominic got his ass whooped last week. So awful. We got Bayley and Sasha. You know, they going to be facing Asuka individually for the belts. And y'all told me that it is a pay-per-view right after SummerSlam the next week, Payback. What is that about? Excuse me? I know they've done these 2 weeks afterwards. It makes no sense. Something big has got to happen if they're doing one right back the next week. So they'll be trying to get this Thunderdome, whatever this thing is. They was really trying to get this popping. So other stuff going on. You know, we still got the drama with the Street Profits and, you know, Zelina and her crew. Is Bianca says Zelina did it. Zelina like, no, I didn't do it. So we got to get to the bottom of this. And obviously, we got Raw Underground, Retribution. You know, it's a lot going on right now. So let's go ahead and check this out.
Hey!
Cedric! Get out of there! Get out of there!
But this match with Cruz still continues. He's down 1-2 to the Hurt Business.
Oh! Oh! It's never over. Hey, Asha. Got it right back. Damn! Give his belt back.
What incentive do I have to trust you of all people?
What, then why are you shook? Why should you believe? Why are you shook right now? Why are you out here?
Why are you shook right? Damn, Mickey. Well, Mickey always been hot. And it's good to see her back, man. She was gone for a nice. Natty be looking good, too. So Natty heel again, huh? Well, Natty go face the heel like the Big Show. Ooh, damn. We got to get Lashley some gold, man. We got to get Lashley some gold. Here comes the squad. Her business booming. Talk that shit. What's up, Nia? Yeah, let's go. Here we go. Hey, are y'all the only ones that be trying to peep everybody in the crowd to see if it's somebody you recognize? Look at Swerve. Ah, oh, she dipped. And a kick to go. And a kick to go. She out. Hey, I like this, though. Oh, what's up, Jessamine? Oh, and we finally saw Jessamine and Marina. We finally saw them. Well, Marina, boy, hey. What was Zelina doing? What was she thinking throwing herself at Bianca? What was she supposed?
Bad decision, Zelina. Bad decision.
Here we go. Hey, we got a roll up. Hey, I don't think we got a roll up on SmackDown. My last reaction. We got to get a roll up every week, man. Come on, man. We got to get a roll up every week. All right, so Raw in the checkbook, the dreaded roll up. Taking over. Who else could it be? They seem to have more and more members, but I do kind of like it because it's throwing people off. Busted. Damn.
Look, I already told y'all once, I'm gonna tell y'all again. Call a lot of people family, but Taz, that's family. It's taking every bit of restraint to not give y'all what y'all owe. Because my brother, he wants to smoke.
Yeah, let's get it.
And now the Carol for the clutch.
And Bailey's in a very, very
There you go, Sasha. Broken up by Banks. Asuka
trying to run interference and help out the legal competitor.
Ooh.
Down goes Banks.
Asuka disposing of the boss. Here's the follow through.
Oh, Banks over the
top. Oh!
Asuka lock on the outside. Banks is tapping. It doesn't matter.
Oh, Bailey got her. She got her.
Now Bailey. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh, in the middle of the ring, Bailey stuck. Yeah. Yeah. Damn, both of them got tapped out. Ooh. Okay, Ray back. Oh, they about to get, oh yeah, taste his own medicine. Murphy. So is Ray still working without a contract, or did he sign another one? Because everybody thought, there was all these rumors about him going to AEW and all that.
Ooh. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, damn it. True.
McIntyre never saw it coming.
He up there protecting Sean. Man, Randy got him a two-piece. He got Sean and he got Drew. Okay. Now, there's a thing where whoever hits the heads up on the show before the pay-per-view, that means the other person is going to win out. Now, that usually is true, but sometimes it don't work that way. But me, I would not be surprised if Randy wins. I would not be surprised one bit if Randy pulls this off. Because I already said that I think Randy probably is going to win. And then this will probably go on until Edge come back, whenever that is. So we'll just have to see. But yeah, so Ruben, word is that Sasha and Bayley are supposed to defend their tag team championships at Payback against who? I have no idea. Because like, you can't say Bliss and Cross because of their thing. Iconics, Riot Squad. There could be some NXT teams, or they could put somebody together just as surprises. I don't know. Because, I mean, when you think about it, they should be able to, since Bayley and Sasha, because Bayley is a SmackDown and Sasha is supposed to be, both of them supposed to be SmackDown. You know, the fact that they did it where Sasha could get the Raw Championship, that means anybody should be able to come together. You know what I mean? Bianca and Naomi. Damn, someone's in my throat. But they should be able to put teams together, or they could get put somebody together. Rhea and Shotzi. I mean, the Robert Stone brand. You know, they could be put anybody together. You know what I'm saying? The NXT people, and they could get it going. Cause it's been a while since they defended the belts, and I mean, they've beaten Iconics, they've beaten Bliss and Cross, they've beaten the Kabuki Warriors. I don't think they haven't faced the Riot Squad yet, but we'll just have to see. We need teams, man, because something got to give. So, all right, y'all. So, the Hurt Business, man. Like I say, man, Apollo's going to be the MVP again. There was some little teasing stuff with Cedric going on, but Cedric, he, you know, got the 24/7 championship, and then he lost it right back. So we'll just have to see. You know, this could be a swerve. Like people saying, the whole Ric Flair thing could be a swerve too. So we'll just have to see how this all plays out. So let me know what y'all think. When is the rosters going to come together and take our retribution? I'm still waiting. And shout out to my man Fearless Riot, and he's talking about how shitty WWE security is. Usually NXT got the worst security ever because of, you know, Escobar, his crew, and all of the kidnappings, and still security ain't beefed up. And then now, Raw and SmackDown security is trash because Retribution. I mean, y'all couldn't stop five guys. I mean, you know, three guys and two girls. Now they got even more members. So it's like, man, security is trash all the way around, man. So y'all got to do something about that for real. But when is the rosters are just going to stop, put the beef aside, and take care of the Retribution? So we just have to see how that pans out. So with that being, I mean, you know what? It could be a Retribution for Raw and for SmackDown. I mean, they keep throwing us off. We keep hearing the rumors, but they keep throwing us off with so many, many people and different looking girls. I was feeling some stuff talking about that. The two of the girls was Ember Moon and Carmella. And I'm like, shoot, is Ember Moon even supposed to be doing physical activity right now? You know, like, is she even well enough to rehab yet? I mean, I haven't been keeping up, you know what I mean? So we'll just have to see. So with that being said, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. JV Lewis, y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out the Patreon. Hit the notification button. Check me on TikTok. Check out the Twitch gaming channel for Xbox One. And check out the memberships. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.